folks. I've been cracked out on Go Fast energy drinks, and I think I've spotted a vicious organ parole officer across the way in the liquor store. I think he's trying to lure me in for a parole violation because I haven't been drinking or smoking cigarettes.